kinda reminds me of Sadie Lavone. Kinda woman that, whoa.